Summer's a great time to relax. No. F*** that. Last summer, 3 months, 60 shows across Europe. We went hard, we went crazy. That's all I know how to do it. There's no time to relax. And this time, you're coming with me. This is Aoki's World. World Club Dome was a very chill way to start the tour. I got to fly in a helicopter, take a trip to the dark side, and unwind with 50,000 of my closest friends. We're back again, World Club Dome. You know, the only way I want to go to the festival is the helicopter, right over here. Finally in Star Wars. Finally made it. Ooh, wonder what kind of mileage this thing gets. Iceland was on another level. Speedboats, rafting, and maybe the most intense clapping you'll ever see in your life. Like Miami Vice. But Iceland. Miami Ice. Nice.
All right, here we are in Iceland.
We want to see everything, man. We want to like check out, excavate, put our heads inside places.
This is a magical place, honestly. Look at this.
Wow,
where are we? I need to wake up from a dream. I feel it growing like
alright guys, so we were just going White River rafting and we looked at that bridge, this bridge. It's 30 degrees right now and we wanted to jump. The leader says we can jump, but I'm doing a game.
Alright, you guys ready for this? You ready for this? River jet boating in Iceland.
All right.
Basically, I've only got one speed and it's flat out.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
This is a dream. Can you leave this right? right now, like the most beautiful.
Yo, Caesar.
This is gonna be the most beautiful ride I've ever in my life. Wow, what a day. And the day never ends out here in Iceland. It's always daylight, 24 hours. It's really, really cold right now. The water is like flying over here. Guess what? It looks like it's 11 a.m. It's actually 11 p.m. We're talking 1 hour from midnight. The sun's up in the air. We're behind a waterfall in Iceland. What a day. Yo, we're gonna film this right now. We're in Iceland, Odini, the Viking Club. Fred Durst from Limp Bizkit joined me on stage in Hungary to serenade the crowd with the classic. Wait, Limp Bizkit is classic now? Damn, I'm getting old. Please, everyone make some fucking noise for Fred Durst, Limp Bizkit right now! Hell yeah. That's all, folks, for this episode, I mean. You know, there's still a ton more shows on the summer tour, and we're saving the craziest stuff for last. See you there next time on Aoki's World.